internationally reputed dancer and choreographer Tanusree Shankar was invited to teach masterclasses at The Place for their summer dance course in August this year. Tanusree Shankar's style is based on the iconic dance technique that was created by the legendary Indian dancer Uday Shankar in the early part of the last century.
I love the attention to the detail of the hands. I've not done anything that's focused so intently on how they move, and particularly with that kind of fluidity as mm-hmm. well.
Four and four. Two, three, four and up. Two, three, four. Clear? This one. Back.
Studied the Shankar technique during a 1 week summer school at the London School of Contemporary Dance. And in terms of describing the style or how I found it, I've danced modern and contemporary and ballet and tap before. And I've also studied Kathak dance. So the Shankar technique, how I would describe it, is it's similar to your classical Indian dance forms, so Bharatanatyam and Kathak, in that you're doing like mudras and you're performing moves that are quite technical in terms of like where your elbow should be, where your wrist should be, but it's also very pretty and similar to doing a Bollywood dance, so very lyrical, musical and feminine.
Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2 is back, 3, 4. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
There's so much to learn from this style, the grace, the poise, the smartness, the strength, at the same time, the femininity. So we always wanted to inculcate a bit of that in our dance, but never quite got the opportunity to. Now, once Tanusree Shankar came for this 5 days of workshop, we realized that we're going to get her completely, It's like we have a rapt, attentive audience, a dancing audience, for her contribution to whatever she can teach us in those 5 days. Or the
because I did a little bit of Kathak, I did I think like 9 lessons, mm-hmm. but basically, so Kathak is very structured, and this is just, you know, kind of like you go with a flow, mm-hmm. and it makes you, you know, Kathak can be a little bit uncomfortable sometimes, you know. Mm-hmm. So it's a really like romantic dance, I would say. Mm-hmm. It gives you kind of some kind of a freedom, even if you feel like you suck. Mm-hmm. It kind of, you know, you just kind of go with the flow.
Correct.
And you feel good.
Body.
Hi, this is Sonia Mukherjee, and Tanusree Di, thank you so much for teaching us the Uday Shankar technique of dance at The Place. We had an amazing time learning from you, and I think it's so important to work on the Uday Shankar technique and for future generations to learn it. And growing up outside of India, we really didn't get much exposure to this technique. So Tanusree Di, thank you so much for passing it on to us and for teaching it to us.